Mario Fay, and I'm making this video tutorial on how to assemble an electric fan. I really do hope that you can follow these few easy steps. So before doing any further assembling processes on the electric fan, make sure that it is not plugged to any outlet to avoid physical damage on the body and also to the device. Install rear guard to the motor housing. Tighten with the net lock by turning clockwise. Mount plates on motor shaft, ensuring keyway engages. Secure with blade fasteners by tightening counterclockwise. Install front guard by positioning the hook over the top of the rear guard. Secure firmly by pressing other hooks evenly to the rear guard. So by following those few simple steps, your electric fan now is ready to use.